I mean, I got three in my game.
You will not claim him today.
Okay, so you gotta debark the ring so you can.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What's that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Ruler now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
His meal is the light of Galadriel. We can't recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see.
I see.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shield.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
me find that thing I dropped at the gate. Alright.
We must move quickly!
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Oh, fuck these spiders.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
Come on, hurry up.
Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
Good. We're back here. Okay.
Far from my side.
I'll try and hit.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
So now I can do the dominations.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
His ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Ring wraiths, that's what they were.
That is the forest of Karnan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Okay, so I have to think about fighting here first. I'll do the rise of the power. Okay.
Assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. Servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
Again, those ones are going to be a bit different.
start your fight off. And then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
I made a drop off the edge there.
Serve us well.
I mean, Uruk's your blob. Yeah, you and me.
I've got it.
Shit. Last 20.
I gave you truth, and you squandered it. I gave you vision. And you gave me this.
Shut up. Alright, let's try this once more.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Let's see what we can do right here.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Warriors are, they cannot resist my thing. We shall have the fight a bit right now. You are to lose that mean as right? We're not gonna.
Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
Plenty more seeds like me to see you to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war!
What's going on here?
You globs better listen, I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to sacking cities.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Twig your maggots! You'll not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm!
Shit.
Plenty more seas like Venus Eiffel to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out.
Let us test our bodies.
Get him in the ground, Lord! Die!
They're trying to kill us all!
Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors.
So did I get that thing? Is that the hood that I got? I thought it was a sword. Maybe not.
We will also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Okay, inventory. I've got a new cloak. Same as the one I have, but stronger. Okay, Jesus, we should do this. We should look at that again. Do this. Well, maybe keep them in reserve. Because they are lots of money. I mean, I've got a lot of money and I can't wait to spend it on. Actually. Who's that? It's letting a jam in the ring. It increases follower damage. Start with red. Increases forward damage. Less damage to followers. One level one recruited. This one just now. As well as here. No, there's no wheels over. That's the one. So, boom, 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 boom. Oh.
upgrade this name. So we... Tell me. He's got three, he's got two. One of these is in a conflict. Damage with poison, exhaustion, ranged attacks. Okay. Return of the new ring gives you power of domination over enemies as time forwards an army. Okay. Strange music draws you to the forest. Yeah. name one of that puking grogs, is it? Okay, so we'll go and get a watchtower. Well, he was almost dead anyway. You can hear this, buddy. Catch me now, Gargor. See ya. Maybe that stupid roll thing in the wall. See the goodies we got right here. Transport bit. Okay, that's us. Three towers. That's one. Two's away. So in every area, I'm guessing, you've got to get all these lost artifacts to get them perspective skull. Nice game it does.
Climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.
That didn't make the summon you ball. That's what it was meant to do. Let's see how it ran. Body around. What's going on here? Like, let me jump. One big dog.
Mordor has no shortage of seasoned warriors.
From them, we will build our army.
Dead.
Came of Lothario, the people. Queen Morwen, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you. For all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist.
Oh, I need to dunk.
It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Attack him till he breaks and dominate him. Okay.
Yeah, come on then. Never can have too many.
Bruise.
Thank you. gear. Beastmaster. Skills, do we have any? Yes, we do. So, that's a nice upgrade. But not for now. Because we need to get this one undone. Vigilant against stealth. Is there any fire in here?
Eyes open! Let's find whoever did it!
get your attention, bro.
That little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
I'm gonna be up.
Which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to hide your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, oh, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
We're not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
We'll do. Just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't you?
Why is he only 19? And a thing that he gained 2 levels. That's what you spend them on. Okay, so but Nate Orcs were eligible for any of this. Well, that's a bummer.
But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Should have gear. Automatically gain 2 levels when recruited. That's what I did. It didn't work. Ripping me off. It's getting. Let's just get dominating nothing. Yeah, I need a target though, I suppose. Let's go with this now. Seems to be close by.
Strong, fairer. It is better than we.
patrols on the roads.
They're dangerous.
So let's get intelligence. My longer slayer.
Think you know me, Tark? Until you've done what I have, you can't possibly know.
Bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. But obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No,
shame in it. You should just kill him, like, it's gonna be annoying. Bash. Ten wrath, 90 shot.